Hydraulic systems have become an integral part of industrial applications. Hydraulics is a technology involving the use of a liquid to transmit energy. This is where Pascal's law takes effect. If a force F is applied over an area A to a liquid in a closed container, the same pressure P is generated everywhere and in all directions of the liquid. This can be used to leverage the transmission of force. As the pressure is uniform at any point, the force applied once can be used on a larger effective area. Hydraulic systems work according to this principle. The transmission medium is in a tank. In most cases, it is a hydraulic oil. The oil is sucked out of the tank and pumped into the circuit using the pump. This is how mechanical energy is converted into pressure and volume flow. Valves control the flow and the direction of the hydraulic fluid in this system. In this way, they control the transmission of force and the direction of the oil flow. In the actuator, the pressure and volume flow transmitted by the pump is converted back into mechanical energy. Cylinders or motors can be used as actuators. The liquid flows back into the tank and has completely passed through the circuit. In practice, these basic components of a hydraulic system are often supplemented with additional elements, such as filters, oil coolers, or pressure accumulators. This setup is what all hydraulic systems have in common, even if they have divergent functions. WIKA sensors are used in numerous hydraulic systems. They provide essential data required for checking the hydraulic process. If you have any questions, please get in touch with your WIKA contact person.